Listen, I love what I do, and I'm damn good at it. But after a few months at that place, I was a wreck. I was uncomfortable all the time, and so alone. I avoided everyone there, even Ben. To stop the comments from the guys, I started wearing my uniform two sizes too big to hide my body. And the anxiety. It was there all the time. I couldn't sleep. When I had to start taking anti-anxiety meds just to function, I knew I had to get out of there. I don't know if I ever want to work in a kitchen again.